obviously the switch is closed, right? Mm-hmm. So now once you go over to your switch in the closed position, put your meter leads on 37, 38. And you'll see you're gonna have 0 point something. So yeah, 32 is constantly receiving power. Your light is on. Once you hit that button, we release from 32. That light turns off, the opposing light bulb turns on. You know, kind of sit there and clickety-click-click, and it works like railroad lights.